Going to tell you, we're doing it live here at Mecca in downtown Miami for the Techno Sleds event for Winter Music Conference. Yours truly, actually, where I have that chance to not only interview some of the hottest acts in techno, but we're going to take you inside the underground, the dark and the delicious. That's the best way I like to put it. We're going to give you that fetish vibe. We're going to give you that nice techno bass side and so much more. Great artists as well that we're going to be interviewing, like Hybrid and more. So stick around, VIP TV in the house right now for WMC here with your Naughty Girl Natalia. What's up? Let's go.
How you doing?
Oh, fantastic.
You good? Yeah, it's techno and it's slutty.
Now, Hybrid, tell me, how long have you been involved in the scene?
I've been doing it 30 years now.
Wow.
30 years, yeah. So.
Now, very much deeply involved in techno, or was that your first sound?
I know, 16, 17, I'd like rave music, like back in the day in the 80s.
Where are you from?
From Swansea, Wales.
Wow.
Yeah, so a long raving career in the UK.
I have got with me Joe Freedom. What's up? Wow. Now, Joe, tell me a little bit about techno sleds and why it's so important that you need to be a techno sled out there.
Because I think everybody should be a techno sled, technically. It is the sled of the music. If you like techno, you're definitely a whore of the sound of the technological music. Basically, it's one of the shows I throw during WMC. It's pretty characteristic, pretty entertaining, probably the most entertaining club event during WMC.
The delicious, deep techno, that's what we're talking about. A sound that's truly forgotten in dance music sometimes, but you know what? It was found right here. We had our VIP TV girls joining us tonight. It was a lot of fun, and we're glad that you could join us. If you want to find out more about VIP TV, always go online to VIPTVProductions.com. You can find me at Naughty Natalia on Twitter or on your Facebook. It's been a pleasure tonight. Mwah, VIP TV.